Lifestyle, let me give you that. Lifestyle, yeah, I spend a full bread.
Whoa.
Lights out if she takes a full dip. Never catch me slipping, boy, I'm too slick. Roll up in this bitch, I'm on my A game. Boy, I'm fresh to death, I'm on my own way. I see that they try to swerve in my lane. Ain't no doubt about it, give a fuck, man. Yeah, I'm on site, hanging with the guys. Man, I'm taking flight, yeah, hitting all the lines. Bitch, I'm on the hype, yeah, only hit a vibe. Homie wanna fight, ayy, catch me outside. I ain't got no type, all I do is pipe. Hit it all night, yeah, tell a good night. So I hit the lights, man, I partied all night. Up until the 8 a.m. and the sun is too bright. Lifestyle, let me give you that. Lifestyle, yeah, I spend a full break. Lights out if she takes a full day. Never catch me slipping, boy, I'm too slick.
Hell yeah.
Roll up in this bitch, I'm on my A game. Boy, I'm fresh to death, I'm on my own way. I see that they try to swerve in my lane. Ain't no doubt about it, give a fuck, man.
Track any niggas just stumble. I don't mean to be bad. I be feeling like a villain in my dreams. I'm thinking smooth criminal like Michael Jackson, but I ain't touching kids, no pun intended. Really gotta think about the shit that we're singing. No words cut deep through blood and steel, like a samurai soldier, like a bulldozer. Can talk with a fix, we move over. So what can I say? Keep your head high up in the clouds where we're leaving a reason for y'all to believe in a vision. It's crazy the way that we do it. Those vicious intentions at us making music like we was on NASA.
I don't know, cooking up the shit just for show,
just for show.
And the flames only adding some fuel to fire. We burning the bridges, no sign of revival. I haven't been sleeping, I'm trying to catch on to this music. I'm working my lyrics, don't see me with bitches. The name is Yankeezy and the boy is a man. You ain't got nothing, I grew up to negative comments. It's time that we face up to all of the heat. I've been away, working my ego, the gang on the way. Seems like the music has found me a way to...
is so yeah, let's just enjoy the drive and
normally, even though it's stock, we some miracles here on the camera. So, William, what encouraged you to buy this car?
The options was between a Type R, Hynix, and Ford. The reason why I bought this car was because I put something different a bit. And yeah, it's basically the reason I bought it, for something different. And I like the car.
Nice. Actually, I forgot to put on my safety belt. Sorry, guys. So do you have any future plans for this vehicle?
Future plans, motor wise, the first stage one, the car maybe, and then see maybe more stage two. And then exterior, I'm going to run this car with a set of BC coilovers, and then the RS wing and the fuser.
Lovely stuff. I can already picture how this car is going to pull after that. Hopefully, we can do a follow up when you've done all of those things.
Yeah.
Besides the ST, do you have any other cars in mind that you are going to purchase?
I wanted a Type R. That was actually my dream car. I wanted a car. But maybe in the future.
Yeah. You didn't get a nicer one, so.
Nice.
Yeah, the people who drive that stuff hard.
Yeah. And like I say, this car has full service history. It's a stock 40 ST, so yeah.
And it's still in perfect condition basically for, what's the year model on this thing?
07.
Yeah. And this looks still have original paint, eh?
Original paint, everything is original in this car, original seats, everything.
OEM Plus, guys.
Stock exhaust, nothing done.
OEM Plus, guys. OEM Plus at its finest. Yeah, so how are you enjoying this car so far?
The car is, it's nice, power is there, torque is there. It's just fuel is a big problem with this car, but yeah, I think if I drive it under boost, it will be fine. But for now, I'm enjoying the car a lot. Oh. It's gonna be my weekend car, so it's gonna be fine for me.
Okay, the thing is, I actually forgot to ask you to introduce the car to the channel. So can you maybe speak about the car, but what type of car it is? And a few specs maybe.
Okay, like I said, it's a 2007 Ford Focus RS 4-door. ST, sorry, RS.
Correction, ST. Guys, it's ST.
It has 200 on the clock. Like I said, full service history. Car is basically stock. Yeah.
What I also wanted to ask is, regarding the upgrades, you said you would like to go maybe stage one or so?
Stage one is first, and then.
And from there, you're gonna continue and get some more power out of this beast. Lovely stuff. So, William, what do you think about the seats? I think it's very comfortable.
Yeah, it's nice actually. It's like these seats are fully adjustable, height adjustable.
So it's liquor,
you can adjust everything.
Yeah, basically the
your back also you can adjust.
So it's
liquor,
it's
a fully adjustable seat.
So that's basically the specs of the mid 2000s. Really, I think they all come with that.
And there's heated seats as well, so it's liquor for the winter.
Yeah, liquor, na. Don't have to get in a cold car.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that will be nice. Plus there's seats, hugger man, liquor man. But that'd be nice. Nice and comfortable. I actually love the seats. I would actually put the seats in my vehicle, to be honest.
But the only thing I would change from this vehicle on the inside is maybe just like a screen. It's the only thing. A double din.
Yeah, I mean, it's more, how can I say, more convenient.
Yeah.
For a double din, because you like have everything there with a touch of a finger, yeah. You know. And it doesn't support Bluetooth, eh?
No, only CD and AUX.
Oh, okay, nice. See now. And the double dins obviously support the Bluetooth, and
USB.
Most of them are Android ready, so
yeah. That's the only thing I'll upgrade of this car on the inside, but the rest is perfect as it is.
Lovely stuff. I actually like this car. This is the first more, I won't say advanced, but first upper channel, and damn, I'm enjoying the score and the way the boost kicks in. Yo. Oh. It's very soft because it's stock, but as soon as the upgrades are gonna kick in and we do the follow up, and then you guys are gonna be able to hear how we are enjoying it now at the moment. So I don't think you can hear any sound.
Yeah, for now
camera.
It's gonna be stopped.
Anyway, guys, we're gonna say bye now to William. Thank you for your time, William. And thank you for reviewing your car. And yeah, guys, please do like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more content. yeah, we will do a follow up on this ST. So stay tuned as soon as William is done. And yeah. Hopefully you can hear more pops and bangs and more dumping. More dumping. Definitely more dumping, please. But yeah, anyways, cheers, guys.
Yeah.